I became a mom in 1990, so I thought, well, I'll spend some time with Mary.
I would receive postcards or just letters, just letting me know that she was thinking of me.
They were inseparable. She did a lot with Mary. She had Mary going on all type of roads as far as enriching her.
Prior to her becoming FloJo, everywhere that she went, she bought baby clothes.
When Mary was born, I told her, I said, you can't have a C-section. You have to have this baby naturally.
She had a grace about herself. She didn't take anything for granted. And that's all to the credit of my mother, because my mother embodied that. My mother gave constantly.
I remember watching videos of her win the Olympics, and she would always say, look at the time. And I'd be like, what's that time, Mommy? She's like, that's Mommy's world record time. Anytime you look at that, that's me saying hi. And this is when she was still alive. And till this day, I will see 10:49, and that's her saying hi.